I was there. Storms like Hurricane Katrina, historically a rare. I was there. But we stood in very long lines, it was a desperate time. Can't let them forget, that's why I wrote these rhymes. A bottle of hot water, a riot almost started, shoved and pushed forward over food, a shortage. Back up, backed up, bathrooms and toilets drank, contaminated water out of the faucet. Look up, what the? Locked up, asked a member of the National Guard, I said, why are we being held as prisoners of war? He responded, following orders, martial law. Understand, it felt more like Afghanistan and Iraq and not New Orleans. There were heroes of the storm and those of them that went too far. Pray for them, they too bear scars. Thank the Lord for the Air Force and the Coast Guard that flew helicopter and rescue missions nonstop. Got people and pets off of porches and rooftops. You may or may not even care. I was there. With it being 10 years, it almost feel like it was yesterday, and then it feel like it's been forever too. But I will say, it's been a lot of stress. It's been a lot of heartache. It's been a lot of pain. You know, I had my moments, you know, where I broke down. It's been really, really tough. Post Katrina, you know, I couldn't breathe. I was like, man, I can't breathe. I thought it was something else. I learned that it was anxiety later, but it was real, real tough. Then after that, my mom's passed away, so the world, even to right now, for me, is totally different. Like, you don't want everything to be the same. You know, you want it to still feel like home, and at different times you look around, you just like, it don't remind you of, you know, what this place was, and the people not there to remind you. And so me as a poet and as an artist, and that's what I've pretty much been doing for the most part, that's been my work. Post-Katrina is teaching creative writing for primarily alternative schools, but also regular ed schools as well. And that was my part of giving back and coming back and coming back and rebuilding, because you can rebuild the home, but you also have to rebuild the mind, the spirit, the soul. My name is Shelton Alexander, and I was there.